Looking more like a political rally than school board meeting, they came holding signs, perhaps the most poignant reading, "It should be about the kids, not your political agenda." That message being sent to school board president Dr. Holly Thacker and board member Tim Oden, both being asked to resign immediately.
"I want to go back to a state of normalcy, a state where the community doesn't feel like it's divided because they've got somebody up there trying to make decisions that aren't good for our school district."
Parent Lance Zink, one of the dozens of people calling for change. Thacker, a doctor with the Cleveland Clinic, is accused of using her work email to conduct school business. She and Oden are also accused of being behind the ouster of the district's treasurer after that person allegedly threatened to report financial wrongdoing.
"They started a $33,000 private investigation. That investigation was never discussed publicly, and it was never voted on publicly. They used public funds in order to fund that investigation."
"And you're misinterpreting that bylaw. That is not accurate."
"You're out of order."
"Too bad."
That is the policy, and that will be enforced."
"That is not the policy."
Things got heated between Thacker and fellow member Gary Suchocki, who questioned the doctor's move to change the normal 7 p.m. board meeting to 7 a.m. in an effort, he says, to quell public criticism. Still, one by one, residents staunchly voiced their concerns, including newly elected board member Lindy Schuckert.
"This is not okay. Diplomas are a reflection of our school district, of our Board of Education. We are part of that leadership team, okay? So if we're allowing our board president to just do whatever she wants freely, it's as much our fault as it is everyone else's."
In Cuyahoga Heights, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.